guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are making chicken cutlet. My name is Diya. This is my first time making chicken cutlet and my mother is helping out. We need some ingredients for making cutlet. First we need chopped onion and curry leaves, crushed ginger, garlic and chilli. Next is the main thing, crushed chicken, mashed potato. Next we need breadcrumbs. Finally the egg. First we want to on the gas. Pour some oil. Then we will add onion. Ginger garlic paste. Mix together. We will put spare chicken. Mix properly. Next we want to put mashed potato. Make it a small bowl and a small press. Now we will put cotton. Then coat with breadcrumb. It's ready to cook.